The IDF is conducting a high-precision operation in limited areas of Shifa Hospital, following concrete intelligence that demanded immediate action. We seek no harm to the civilians that Hamas is hiding behind, which is why we will conduct this operation with caution and care, while ensuring that the hospital continues its important functions. Medical facilities should never be exploited for terror. Hamas must be held accountable.